Hello and welcome to a new video of the German Fireworks series. First of all, I want to say I'm sorry that I didn't upload in the last 2 weeks, but to make up for it, I'm gonna upload three videos this week. So, today we got the Flitze Feuerstein. It's like a small fountain in volcano form. It's similar to an older video I already made about Feuerflitze. They also sound quite same, and you can buy these two different versions. I'm gonna show them from up here. They look exactly the same. The only difference is that this one costs €1.99, and there are 8 in there. Here there are 4, and it costs €1. Like, it's obscured because I was gifted it. But it's €1, so technically you save 1 cent here, and you can buy these big packages in a German store called Kick, and the small ones in a store called Teddy. They even say it on there. And it's from Wico Fireworks. So if I unpack them, they look okay. Come on. Yeah, they look like that. I'm not sure why that's in there. I think I may have killed that one myself because it was already opened. So yeah, that's what they look like, and I think I'm gonna light them both. So let's see how they do. So here we go with the first one. And the second one. So as you can see, they are quite short. They are also not very dangerous. It says recommended that you go away 1 meter. Kids from the age of 12 can buy and use them, and I think they are also safe for them. And yeah, they are pretty nice for a small all year round party, because in Germany you can't set off all kinds of fireworks at all year round. The most fireworks are only available at New Year's Eve, but those ones you can get all year round, and I think for kids they are quite okay. So I hope you guys liked the video. Like and subscribe for future content, and see you guys next time. Bye bye.